Judging by the faces that she's making, and I think she's pretty. But pretty's just part of the things she does that amaze me.